world. And they were decimated in the time war. Only the kids made it back, and most of them were too old to even walk.
Thanks, B.
Something jumped on me when I was sleeping.
Sit on your back.
What's on my back?
Your back. There's blood on your back.
What?
Blood. There's blood on your back.
Oh, man. It went under there. Help me move this thing.
What was it?
I don't know what it was. You sure you didn't put that on me?
I didn't put anything.
Must have come out of this thing here.
Kind of petrified egg.
Where'd
this come from?
The closet. I remember seeing it fall out of the box, the closet.
The manifest. Box.
B-28.
28? Okay, here we go. 25, 26,
27, B-28.
Oh, no. What is it?
Space Herpe.
Herpe?
Dormant form. Keep away from heat and moisture. Extremely dangerous when activated. Antibody. Oh boy. Unknown.
Oh great.
Put that down.
Get rid of it!
I call her Meyer. Nothing but the finest herbs, my dead mother's stuffing, and fresh garlic from a real garden. Okay, okay. Now note the juice which flows from the initial incision.
Way to go!
Heating duct, damn it.
What was that? What?
Space Herpe.
That's disgusting! How long have you known about this?
First we've heard of it.
Couple of days.
And you didn't tell us about it? That's unforgivable. How could you do a thing like that?
I want the entire ship searched before we reach the tri-system.
Yes, sir.
It's really not that dangerous.
That's not what I've been told.
Mm-hmm.